Well, the uncertainty has driven gold to yet another new high. On Wednesday, it topped to $1,800 an ounce for the first time as investors look for a safe option.